Some Duke Energy Carolina's customers could soon be paying more for power. The company asked today for the Utilities Commission to approve a rate hike. It would be for nearly 18% over 3 years. Duke Energy says the extra revenue would go in part to improving grid reliability and security. It would also help collect more renewable energy.